Still hate Joel. Love Jody. Not Jody. Ellie.
Oh,
calling her Jody.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Joel's a bit of a dick.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
All right.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Ooh. Interesting. Do I kill it or do I go past it? Fucking stop running. So it's probably best to try and sneak past them. Ah, shit. Alright. Well, that went well. Throw a brick or bottle at a clicker to stun them. Well, considering they're not supposed to be able to see. Yeah.
lot.
Hold up. I got a key for that, Jake. Yes, please.
Easy, easy. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Well, I'm not dead, so sometime. I actually have no idea where I'm trying to go. I'm assuming just keep pressing forward.
If you guys would give me a gun, I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up.
I mean, she's right. Because I could do with all the help I could get. Giving her a little trust. Probably, in some respects, quite a good idea. Ooh, help. Thank you kindly. I don't think it's actually worth a damn. Therefore, I will collect it.
Two dudes.
Pop that down. And here are the damageable parts. Helpful. Forget itself there. Very dying light about these bits. Not in terms of gameplay, but just in terms of sort of walking through streets with zombies. Well, can we call them zombies? Are they zombies? They're not really zombies.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
If it were.
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Right.
Oh, shit. I ain't seen this yet. You stay down. Thank you. Do have a melee weapon, actually. Can make another shiv. If I make another shiv, then I'll be less hesitant to use shivs that I do have. Only four attacks rather than. Well, rather than two, I suppose, but I was thinking more rather than none.
On your way being over. To be clear.
I don't know if I'm saying I'm not being over, it's probably not the name that we're clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay,
seriously. I think we're good.
Does not sound legit.
There's some idea of the guys who might, might come through here.
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
That feeling that there is probably some imminent threat that this fucker hasn't told us about. Oh, explosives. Oh. Pins and needles. Why? That's the other point of crafting a shiv, actually, because you can use them to break doors. But normally gives you the resources to then make another one, I suppose. the tiny inventory stresses me out.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Because I prefer to just hoard shit. And I can't. Ooh, free shield. Nice.
Man, with this.
No. Busy.
Got a second?
What?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Yay! Upgrades to my stats and shit. Can't remember what my decision was. It was gonna be. I was gonna save up for some of the easy ones. I think, maybe. Yeah, I was gonna save up so that I can just get the health and the weapon sway. Well, the health specifically, a lot quicker. Because having maximum health is important to me. Again, something else I always do in games, if I can, is basically just go to if I can, I'll just go to maximum health because it makes most sense. Everything else is sort of a bonus. And then this, weapon sway is quite a big thing, so reducing that is good as well. Oh, cutscene. Oh no.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on,